Hey there, I'm meteorologist Brian McMillan. Well, let's take a look at your cloud and rain forecast here. We have some drier weather coming up here now that we've gotten through the rain. Things are looking like they'll clear out a bit here this evening. And then check it out as we head into Tuesday. The low clouds are gone, but we'll have this kind of filtered sunshine look through part of the day. Could see more of that high cloud activity there through most of the day Tuesday. But that will allow us to warm up back close to 70 degrees. Wednesday will be dry for at least the first half of the day, and we'll see a few showers start to pop up there by the time we hit the evening commute and right around dinner time as well. Remember, you can always check out an updated 7-day forecast on the Fox 12 app or at kptv.com, and we'll see you tonight on TV on Fox 12 and Fox 12+.